好开心啊！今日咧，我嚟 Squamish 嗰度行山啊！我觉得呢个山好靓，成日都好想行噶啦。但系咧，行山梗系唔可以一个人噶啦。我约咗我嘅教练好朋友嚟教我点样去行呢一个靓山啊！
温哥华有好多山噶，所以一年四季都吸引好多行山爱好者嚟到。尤其系呢个叫做 Chief 嘅山啊，要行晒全部小径上山顶，起码要3至6个钟啊！行咗咁耐，真系要揾个地方唞一唞先得啦。
Is it getting dark? Really? Oh my god.
Probably better to build a shelter here.
Here?
Back tomorrow morning. Yeah.
Tomorrow morning?
Yeah.
But I didn't prepare anything.
It's okay. I got you covered.
Really? Just a cover? 哇，好大镬喎！而家因为呢度咧，加拿大咧啲时间系好早天黑噶嘛，咁佢就建议咧唔好再继续行落去啦。今晚就地取材喺度过夜，但我哋系冇带睡袋，冇带剩，你睇下我袋其实好细个噶咋。佢话佢带咗个少少嗰啲帐篷咧，唔系帐幕喎，净系一个缝咁嘅嘢咧，就佢而家系搵紧位，睇下边度可以 build 嚟瞓觉啦。咁而家等我介绍下呢间屋啦吓，咁而家佢就开始喺度起噶啦，咁咧佢就系将条绳咧绑喺呢两棵柱呢两棵树嗰度啊，我当呢间屋嚟嘅真系，跟住佢就会有个嗰啲一块布咁嘅嘢啦，遮一遮住佢，咁我哋今晚咧就会喺度过一晚夜噶啦，几大风，其实而家都几冻下啦，今晚真系大镬啊，所以一定要起火咯。
What I can get you to do is start to tighten.
Okay,
yeah,
tightening.
Tighten that one.
Here?
Yep. Oh,
okay. 好啦，而家咧差唔多四个角角咧都定好位嘅时候咧，因为呢度啲泥土咧都比较腍啊，所以你就可以用呢啲勾勾咧，攞啲石头咁样揼实佢啦。咁你个 tent 就会 secure 啲。今晚真系好大风嘅时候咧，都可以好安全咁样喺度瞓觉啦。好啦，嗱，而家咧已经砌好个盖啦吓，咁入边咧。而家要做嘅嘢咧，就系拎开晒啲石头啦，补翻啲窿窿啦，咁你就有个平位去瞓觉啦。嗱，你见到呢啲咧一条条嘅嘢咧，就系 from 呢度嘅 pine tree 噶，呢度有好多噶。其实呢啲咧，如果你有时间嘅话，其实我都可能冇乜时间噶啦，因为正黑紧噶啦。你储够一堆呢啲咁嘅 pine needles 咧，喺晒呢一堆嗰度咧，咁你就会有一个软淋淋嘅床喺度噶啦。Why so much warmer to have a fire here?
Yeah,
I can't imagine.
Necessary.
Yeah, I know. I can't imagine if there's no fire, it will be so cold tonight. What else do you need to beware when you go hike or you go camping or like just build a shelter like this to sleep at night?
Really, the most important issue these days is that you leave no trace. Mm. That you don't leave any garbage hanging mm-hmm. around, and you don't leave any toilet paper. And this is one of the biggest problems right now in Canada.
Right.
People are leaving their garbage and everything behind them.
Oh no.
And so that's a danger in itself.
哦，因为咧，如果你留低咗啲垃圾喺度咧，啲人譬如一啲，你知有时你去啲 campsite 你瞓过夜嗰啲位，其实可能系好 popular， 好多人去噶嘛。譬如你留低咗垃圾喺呢度咁样，而家摆咗个 granola bar 喺度，嗰啲 bear 记得呢度原来系有嘢食嘅。咁呢个位下次人哋嚟嘅时候，嗰啲 bear 会过嚟食嘢咯。所以其实系好危险。所以大家记住啦，一定要清理好你嘅垃圾。你就算喺边度过夜又好啊，你喺边度起 shelter 都好，你都要拎走你用完食完嘅嘢噶。
就系咁简陋嘅设备，我就喺度同教练倾咗成晚，开住个萤火取暖，直到天光先至离开啦。虽然乜嘢都冇，但系总算有嘢遮头同埋有火取暖啦，都 OK 啦。话咁快就天光要上路啦。
Oh my god! I have been walking for 2 hours already. When are we there? I'm so tired. I didn't sleep well last night.
They're Squamish.
Wow, so nice.
Here we are. There's the chief right over there.
Wow, this is such a nice area. So,
wow. If we want to get to the town, we can rappel down here
uh-huh.
off this cliff.
No way.
Otherwise, we need to walk for another half a day.
Half day?
Yeah.
I'm too tired already. But how can we rappel down? I don't have anything right now.
Luckily, I have a harness. I have the rope. I've got the helmet. I've got everything.
That's why you have a big backpack.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Let me take a look first.
Sure.
Uh-huh. Wow. Okay.OK， 而家我哋系一个30米嘅上空啦，又唔系话叫做好高嘅，但系我而家乜嘢都冇，你见到呢个屋系非常之 casual， 真系靠条绳就吊落去噶啦。Are you sure it's safe？
I'm positive. Don't worry.、
Okay.
I'll keep you secure.
好啦，嚟啦。
乜嘢叫做即兴？咁样咪系咯，得我同埋教练仲有导演三个人，好简单嘅爬山工具就话要 rappel 落山啦。不过大家唔使担心，教练系受过专业训练，绝对安全信得过噶。
Ready?
Yep.
Go. So the waistband should be as tight as it can be. That's the most important part.
Okay.好啦，而家开始啦。嗱，呢度其实有少少斜，所以要小心啲。哇 ！Oh my god！ That is insane.
You're gonna get your hand on here.
Okay. Like this? Okay. Wow, this is so different than Via Verona. Oh my god.
And you are.
What should I do?
You're gonna slowly lean back.
Oh my god! 好恐怖啊！呢个位完全系冇嘢，你就咁要 lean 落去喎。Lean back. Okay, lean back. All right. Yep, I got it. I got it. I feel it.哇！哦，好啦，好唔好啊？扭松佢 ，OK。OK。
And actually, you're gonna walk just along this edge, just like this.
I forget what to do already, but 我唔记得咗，我系死啦，完全。你记唔记得啊？其实我唔系好记得，但系应该系咁样做嘅。扭翻实去。好啦，而家我开始落线落去啦。点解落唔到去嘅？但系 it's not moving。Oh yeah yeah yeah, there you go. Yep, I got it. 原来要放嘅玩呢样嘢啦。头先我咧好直咁，好惊唔得。嗱，而家咧系好安全嘅，其实慢慢咁样线落去。嗱，只要你唔惊呢个 lean back 嘅感觉咧，其实你好快可以落到去嘅。咁样系好好多，我哋悭咗半日嘅时间到终点啊！好好玩啊
！Hi, my name's Tom Chudley, and I build spheres. So welcome to my sphere of reality.
Hello, my name is Christy.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Tom.
Tom, nice to meet you. So I'm here to stay at the Ball Hotel.
Oh, the spheres are all around on the forest.
Wow, 好劲啊 There's a hotel too, right? There's a place to stay too.
Yeah, there's three bedroom spheres out in the forest.
哇，好靓喎！嗱，呢度就有一个 pond， 有个湖仔咁样啦，跟住咧你有个丛林咁样啦，好舒服啊，好宁静嘅个感觉。呢度仲会有熊出没添噶，如果你住喺度咧，随时有啲熊咧喺度食苹果嘅。因为点解会咁吸引到啲熊嚟咧？啲熊中意食三文鱼啦。咁而呢度附近咧嗰个Qualicum River 咧，就喺呢度好近嘅啫。咁有时食完鱼要食啲生果消化下，咪呢度摘苹果食咯。所以可能你喺度住，随时会见到啲 bear 喺度嘅。不过佢哋唔会搞你嘅，安全。你唔系惹佢嘅话咧。佢只系过嚟食苹果嘅啫，但系就会到呢条通地都系乱晒咁样咯。Oh wow, this is the sphere.
This is one of our bedroom spheres. This one's called Melody.
佢每一个 sphere 咧，佢都会有一个名俾佢嘅，呢个叫做 Melody。所以你见到出边咧有啲音乐符号喺度嘅。
Come on in, Christy.
Wow, this is so cute. This is like an airplane concept. The door.Right?
Yep, just like that. This is the daytime operation.
Yep,
you know? It's just big windows, so you get good view of the forest, skylight up above.
嗱，呢一张床咧就系开咗出嚟嘅 queen bed 啦，佢好干净嘅。呢一张咧只系一个 cover 嚟嘅啫，你临瞓之前咧掹咗佢个底系好干净嘅。咁呢度冇电视，冇 internet 嘅，唔紧要。点解咧？因为有个咁大嘅窗口。嗱，上边你可以睇日出、睇日落。旁边夜晚瞓唔着，睇下有冇熊经过，跟住咧夜晚咧喺度摇下，有时摇下摇下咁样咧，叫一个 feel 啊，我真系摇到你都好怪，摇摇下咁慢慢好似啲摇摇床度瞓觉，好宁静，系完全别有一番风味嘅。
So this is the workshop, Christy. This is where all the magic happens.
Wow, there's two new ones coming up.
Two new ones just about finished.
So how long do you take to build a new one now? 3 years?
Little less than 3 years, almost 3 years.
好犀利咯！喺一个自己嘅 property 里边咧，有个咁大嘅 workshop， 见到两个 sphere 喺度做紧嘅过程，床入边嘅全部一手一脚自己整出嚟。So Tom, what is that?
This is just a little model to show the concept, Christy.
All right.
Like the sphere always hangs in the middle of a triangle of three trees. And then the ropes that hold the sphere up, the tethers. Go up way up the tree, so that the treetops can move around quite a bit, and the sphere hardly moves at all. And then I can put these backstays on, and if the load of the sphere is from this way, I can go to the roots of the tree further out, and I can make that tree very strong.
Right,
makes it like a sailboat mast.
Oh, 喎，佢係研究曬嗰啲力度啊，啲繩點樣 hold 住個地下個 ground 啊，啲樹點樣綁住呢個波咧，令到佢好安全，就算好重嘅人咧都可以住到喺入邊嘅，因為佢唔想damage 咧個地下啲 land 嗰啲啊，所以佢就會 design 啊，不如喺個樹度輕上喺個樹度啦，攞啲繩吊住佢，其實個重量又會啱啱好，咁所以咧就算佢住咗幾年喺度，譬如佢呢個位覺得夠啦，我搬走啦，佢都唔會 damage 任何地方咯，唔會造成任何環境嘅污染咯。So Tom, this is your first build.
This is my very first sphere ever.
Really?
Yeah. This is Eve, named after the first woman.
All right. So, any different than the new one?
It's smaller, good for a single person,、mm-hmm. you know, but two people, it's a bit of a crowd. The bed is small.
Oh, that's right. So. What is the longest time that your guests stay in one sphere?
Sometimes we get people come in the winter and they stay like a writer or、mm-hmm. something that's、yeah. working on a project. They、yeah. come and stay for a week.
A week? Wow, very nice. 曾經呢有一個、很出名的卡通畫家呢佢都喺呢度住過，佢仲喺度畫咗張好靚嘅畫嚟留念咯。就係畫呢一個公仔嘅畫家都嚟過呢度住，佢仲畫埋呢個 sphere 喺度啦，保護住呢一個 sphere 咯。幾犀利！就係咁啊！有時你啲藝術家要揾靈感啊嘛，揾靈感嘅就係去一啲好靜嘅地方。而家靜吊咗喺棵樹上面喎，咁你嘅靈感仲唔嚟啊？係咪先？作詞人啊，作曲嗰啲人咧嚟呢度真係啱曬。由细到大咧，我都好中意做户外活动噶。唔讲大家唔知道，其实我小个嘅时候系玩过童军噶。记得嗰阵时咧，大概十一二岁左右啦，就孭住个好大嘅背囊，跟啲老师啊、同学仔一起行山去 camp， 真系好好玩噶。所以今次咧，可以跟个咁 professional 嘅教练行过加拿大咁靓嘅山，仲要咁样过一晚夜咧，个经验咧真系非常之难得啊！希望以后咧去拍旅游嘅时候，可以去多啲唔同嘅国家，行啲唔同嘅靓山，咁就正啦。